playing. Sit down.
Oh my god.
Where's your card?
I know you're not close to Jess.
Oh no, it's a fun game.
Yeah.
Try it.
Yeah. Okay.
There we go. Everybody's got rolls.
As you see that, it's okay.
It's your child.
You don't see it. And you wonder where I got it from.
What did I just say?
You don't see it.
Let's get into it.
He forgot what he was.
Everybody know what they are.
So. Yes.
All right. Eyes closed. Hands in the middle. Hitler, put your thumb up. The two fascists wake up. Look at Hitler. Look at yourselves.
Look at each other.
Yeah. Staring into each other's eyes.
What have I walked into?
Close your eyes. Thumb down. Everybody wakes up.
What'd you say?
Starting with James. Starting with James.
Hi, Dad.
Gaze into each other's eyes.
Oh, yay.
All right, we found Hitler.
Yeah, it must be Matthew.
Notice.
Notice it.
Notice
him.
Like I haven't been here, so don't take any of my options as accorded.
Choice. I didn't say he gave me
no facial expression.
That's a facial expression.
Good play.
He's really debating.
Clearly he has a choice.
Yeah, he's really debating on what he's going to do.
All right, Trump, what do you got? Oh.
It took a lot longer than some of our politicians. It took a lot longer than some of our politicians.
So what'd you get?
I had no choice.
You had no choice. What'd you give
him? I gave him no choice.
You gave him no choice?
No choice.
What'd you throw away?
Fascist.
So he's saying he drew three fascists.
Okay.
Passes.
Is it typical fascist?
Maybe not. Maybe not. That one. You
don't know anything. Let's see if I can make some plays like last time.
Yeah, mistake. This is a mistake.
It's not a mistake.
Nope.
I don't know nothing.
Passed.
You two are... When you're colluding, it's
I'm
bad.
Not colluding at all.
I don't want a fascist to
go. I just know he's there with James.
What? No. I am not with James in this
you're
game.
You're a werewolf.
In this game, I am not with him. I liked my own mom from this game. And I played all of you.
Alright.
Sorry, he's saying he's going to play all of you again.
Yeah, I know. Here we go.
Oh.
What'd you throw away?
A fascist. I was given a choice.
He was given a choice, and I threw away a fascist. I did.
Oh, yeah. Threw away a fascist.
If I threw away a liberal to give him a choice, I would say it.
You threw away a fascist.
I did.
The liberal.
Oops. Team liberal.
James won team, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna get James. Nope. I'm not. I'm liberal.
Oh, yeah. 4 minutes. 5 minutes.
Yeah.
5 minutes.
Alright. Come on.
Cause
so
it's you?
Who can
liberal?
Be? It can't be you.
It can't be me.
And it can't be you.
Right.
Okay.
Liberal.
Blue all day. Given the option, I'm giving a blue.
1, 2, 3.
Three. So that passed.
And you know why?
Because you always
I want to see where this collusion goes.
What?
You always vote no?
Well, because it's those two.
And see, I voted yes because it was those two. I want to see how this ends up.
I did not give him a choice.
He did not give me a choice.
Don't tell me you threw away a freaking liberal so you could
throw
look.
Throw away a liberal.
There's something I can chunk at that liberal.
Wait.
Hey, give me that now.
I threw away so you can look at somebody's
so
car.
He's
there you go.
He's a fascist.
No, not necessarily. He could be a liberal wanting to look at...
I am as liberal as they come.
He's wanting to look at somebody's car. Whose car do you look at?
So James gave it to...
James gave it to him.
I'm gonna look at James.
Fascist.
No.
Fascist. Oh, yeah.
No.
Yes, you are.
No. No.
And who'd you look at?
I didn't look at anybody.
He didn't get a look at anybody.
Well, you're fascist.
So I don't know. I think you're...
I am
a little... Dude, I really think
I am
you
a
are such
no,
a
I think
lion piece of poop.
No. Do you want to look at my card?
Yeah, I can't look
that
at
is Brad card. Being bolder. Yes. I have known Brad long, but that's Brad being bolder.
Yes,
right
that's
there.
Amazing.
You know,
lying piece of poop.
That was amazing.
No, no, no. There's that.
Oh, don't worry about that.
I am the
Dude, I know you well.
He is fascist. He's fascist.
Stop talking. Brian's lying.
No,
don't get into that.
I appreciate that you're saying that, but I still don't believe it.
Brad, I've known you for a year.
A long time.
6 years.
Brian's
at least.
Brian is so lying.
6 years. I'm...
I said six. He's fascist. He's fascist.
So...
He's fascist.
You can give it to anybody you want, Brian.
Yeah. I know, I'm just right here trying
except
to figure
me.
Out...
Except me and Brian.
Oh,
do not give it to him.
You can give it to anyone
I don't
else.
Know if he's...
No, except for these
I am liberal.
Except
you
for
didn't give me a choice, so only
I
only
no, I know I didn't.
But I don't like doing that because you take two people out. You've taken two people. One's going to be a liberal when you do that.
Who did he give his
I'm a liberal.
Who did he give his cancer to?
To him.
I'm a liberal.
And then said he didn't give him a choice because he drew three.
He's playing
sure.
liberal.
Yeah.
She says she's liberal.
I'd agree with
at
that.
At least in the past.
I'd go with that.
She...
You can't go off the path.
Yeah, she's like,
has never lied to me.
I haven't.
She told me the story
oh,
of
shit.
How...
Oh, shit. You haven't played with her.
No, you haven't.
Like Secret Hitler or like that.
That's a good choice.
Yep. I agree.
That's what a fascist would say.
Right?
He's agreeing.
I'm just so lost. Yeah.
I normally could have pissed it. Just fucking
I have to.
Well, that's four.
Just give me the top two.
Oh.
I have to choose.
Camera. James is fascist.
You pass me two.
Yeah, discard one, pass her two.
Is this like checking if nobody's cheating?
No. I upload it to our YouTube channel.
Yeah.
What'd you give her?
I gave her a choice.
What'd you throw away?
A fascist.
Okay.
Okay.
That,
well, she had a choice, so she threw away her. Right here, liberal. All day.
Liberal.
People are politicking, dude.
My dad's boss.
Oh!
That doesn't matter.
This
is Secret Hitler. All that shit comes out the
window. Yeah, it does.
Well, yeah. You want to give it to somebody else?
I abandoned my family for this game.
We all do.
Pass. Now, if you put down the pass,
well,
now I'm worried.
Based on what you
did
me, so.
Him and I? I don't know why.
Because the collusion that was going on there is why I voted no.
Dude, you're fascist.
You're a fascist.
I'm a fascist.
You lied.
He's liberal. He did not give me a choice.
I gave him no choice.
Wait. The person I gave it to, you're going to say it was liberal.
You're fascist, dude. I don't care who you gave it to. You're fascist.
Oh, yeah. Because you looked at his card. Yeah.
I saw your card.
James might be fascist.
He is 100,000%. He's 100,000%.
I might be, yes. It's part of the game.
That's
how it works.
I am the captain. So,
hold on. Who's passed liberal?
What?
Who has passed a liberal?
So we got
for us three.
So I can give it to who?
You can't give it to me.
Okay.
You can't give it to him.
I'd go to Amy again.
She's saying
I'd go to Amy.
Now, if you're Hitler, you still want to go liberal.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Yeah, I'm not Hitler.
Yeah, give it
to
Amy.
Amy.
Don't actually
just like
I'm liberal.
Oh, no.
I'm liberal.
Because I'm liberal and you're always on the opposite team.
Wait.
Unless you're on the same team.
Wait. Okay.
It passed. It doesn't matter your vote. It's just like America. Your vote doesn't matter.
Just like Oklahoma.
Okay. Walking Oklahoma.
We gotta shuffle.
Oh yeah.
There's some liberals up there.
Since she's chancellor,
I don't know if I want a fascist for Chipotle now.
Well, luckily a liberal is.
Then we're on the same team.
That's great.
The first time
except
ever.
You passed a fascist.
On purpose, so I could look at James, who is a fascist. Who would you kill if you were president? Think about it. Think about it.
Give her one.
He didn't give me a choice.
Did you give her a choice?
You gave her a choice?
Such a freaking liar.
Oh, God, I don't know.
I don't know Pete well enough.
No. Fascist.
I'm still
fascist.
A liberal.
Hold on, you gave her a choice. What did you throw away?
Threw away a fascist.
He's a freaking fascist.
He's a fascist.
He gave me two fascists.
No.
You're saying she's a fascist?
No.
Oh, he's
he
a
says,
fascist.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you know me. That's a fascist.
Oh, yeah, I can choose
now. Oh, I don't know Pete well enough to know if he's lying or not.
He's lying. He gets to pick the next president. So we're going to let a fascist pick the next president.
That's all right.
Pick Hitler.
That goes back, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting that he's noticing that. If I had one.
So I'm pointing it out so it can be turned down.
It's going with Brad.
So what happens here? If you choose Hitler as chancellor and it gets voted in, the fascists win.
I'm liberal. I played the first liberal and I was given a choice.
Yeah. The difference is I know I'm liberal.
Yeah.
And typically the people saying
I know I'm liberal.
And a fascist just picked the president, so I'm picking no.
Don't give it to him. No. I think a fascist would pick a liberal, hoping that they give the chancellor to Hitler.
That's pretty mean.
Wait. So at this point, the fascists know who Hitler is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they know who Hitler is. Hitler doesn't know who the fascists are.
So, okay.
Well, I don't care. I know I'm.
Okay. All right. And I can pick anybody at this point?
Pick anybody you want.
Anybody except for the last two. So, here and here.
So, you know,
I'm liberal.
Liberal, Brad.
You're liberal?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You don't think so?
No, here's what I know. I know I'm liberal.
Well, I know you know that. But what do you know?
That's an unknown at this point.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't show you.
Right. And actually, he played a liberal.
Yeah.
He
the one that
a
I
liberal?
Gave him.
These two colluded at the beginning. And then Brian
we did not collude
lied about me.
He played did a not collude. He did not give me a choice. And he said that before I said anything.
He played a liberal?
Yes.
And you're unknown at this point.
No,
I'm
he's
a liberal.
He's past a liberal, but
he's played
Lions hat.
He's played
he's
one fascist. Of each, actually.
You saying the Lions?
Who do you think are the fascists?
Saying give it to me.
Who do you think are the fascists?
You.
I don't know,
me?
Man. You're such
liberal.
A liar. You're so good at lying. I can't trust a damn thing you say.
So Pete's liberal.
All right.
No,
I think you're right. I think Brad's fascist.
Yeah. What? Voting no for this.
Liberal, if it's not there.
If I was a fascist right now, I would know who Hitler was.
Yep.
I would pick Hitler as the chancellor.
Correct.
Sure.
And I'm sitting here trying to figure that out.
Yeah.
Which is what a good strategy.
That's a very good play, Brad. Very good play.
Oh my God.
I have been in your position and been like, who should I pick? And I listen to everybody else and I go, okay, I'll pick that person.
I don't believe you either.
No, right here.
You two colluded last time.
Right here.
He was a lying sack of food.
I'm still
I'm telling you, liberal, right here. All day long. You're getting blue. Blue, baby. I'll send it to the backyard.
I'm giving it back to you because
you
were...
She
oh,
was the last
damn
successful.
It. She was.
I swear,
I'm going there then.
Nope.
You just picked that one.
I swear on it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, he tried to rush it.
They just won. Are you Hitler?
Nope.
No.
Yeah.
I told you.
That's right.
I told you.
You did not know that. I'm the one that pointed a phone.
I saw a bunch of no's.
They don't listen to the kid.
They don't listen to me.
Oh, they don't listen to the kid.
But it could have been all the liberals saying
that.
All right. So that passed. That's good, though. We have a confirmed not Hitler.
Yes.
Which is good.
Which means we can go back to that.
Unless he gets shot. Might be liberal.
That's
but he's probably gonna get no choice.
And Hitler just like, well, okay, so if he gets shot,
yeah, unless they pull the
plug. No, all you get asked is your,
yes.
Are you Hitler? And
it's
you
like
say yes or no,
when you,
and that's it.
What'd you
just get? So you know,
you threw away.
I gave him a choice.
You threw away.
I threw away a fashion. Okay. That's what I did the last time.
So yeah, but that don't matter, Brad. Oh, that don't matter.
Last time is last.
This
now
is secret Hitler.
Oh, God, no.
Wait, I would know,
but you can
oh.
come here.
It's, yeah, now
because he picked, and now it goes back to
okay.
where it was. So now he gets to be president, which is actually good, because
we just need
I
one
actually,
more.
I think he's liberal.
We
just need
win
one
the game.
More.
Liberal.
No.
Yes.
Liberal.
Liberal.
Do not listen.
Liberal.
Do not listen.
Liberal.
They are both fascists.
No. I don't trust Brian or your dad.
I can't
at
believe
all.
Any of
at
three
all.
Of you.
Fascist, one, two, three,
right
four. Fail. Five fails.
Merchants.
Right. I think we just found the
fascist. He voted yes. No.
I think your son.
He's a fascist.
I honestly don't know any three of you.
You're
I
fascist.
Am a liberal.
You're liberal.
I will pass a liberal if you give it to me.
What?
No.
I'm saying he's fascist. It don't matter. He ain't gonna give you a choice.
You think he's a
yeah, okay.
I wanna see it in your I'd rather see it in your hands. At that.
Look at me.
What do you,
no, don't listen to Brian.
I think he's
lying.
I think she's
what?
Liberal.
No, I think he's liberal.
I think she's liberal. I think she's
a
liberal.
Fascist of picking.
Nope.
Yeah,
no.
I picked
liberal.
Out who I think
nope.
are liberals.
No.
I think she's liberal.
Oh, wait. I don't want to have
to pick. Fascist.
I think she's liberal.
Yes.
Oh, no.
What's his vote? What's your vote? You got a vote.
One, two, three, four.
Turn down.
One, two, three, four. No.
Passed.
I
had a yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Oh,
he said no.
Failed. I said he whispered.
Pick. Wait, what happens if that gets all the way?
The top card gets flipped.
If this gets all the way, we flip the top. I said,
are you liberal?
Let's risk it.
I mean,
let's risk it.
But if you
let's
risk, the reason he wants to risk it is because it gets back to the fascist.
No, I am liberal.
I am liberal.
Can I, like, take you outside and throw punch you if you're
yes. if I am fascist.
I, no, do not believe him. Liberal.
Swear.
Liberal all day. I say we risk it. Let's just fail it. Let's just fail it. Why would we not just fail it and flip the top? Tell me that.
Because I want to try to win, not just go, hey, let's flip the
coin. I'm so liberal. And I hate this.
And I think, the problem is I think these are the next fascists.
I swear.
They one of you. That's the problem.
So, same place
so
I was. Thank you very much.
That's it, right?
I am liberal.
Thank you. They are so good at lying.
You lied to me. So you apologized to me.
I agree.
You lied to me so bad.
Hold on. Here.
So they
I am actually past liberal. He threw away a liberal to
yeah,
pass a fascist.
So look at him, who's fascist.
I am liberal.
He is fascist.
Oh, God, I'm going to regret this.
What? No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'd rather
I don't think so. Yes.
We got people getting flipped.
Oh, he is liberal. Oh, it flipped. That's okay. Here.
Now someone's gonna get shot up.
Are you gonna do it again?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to vote me.
Again?
Yeah, there were
so
many no's. There were
so
many no's.
The fascist no.
Thank
yes.
you.
He's
thank
liberal.
You.
He is liberal.
I'm there with
he you. Is liberal.
Like
he is liberal.
Okay, you think he's liberal?
I'm liberal. Liberal, you're voted.
I'm
liberal. Oh,
no.
What? Wait.
Nothing happens because
nothing happens.
Yeah, if it's a force, nothing happens.
Okay.
The passes. I'm not Hitler.
Boom. Knew it.
This game is stressful.
No.
Yes. Indeed.
Yes!
Fascist?
Fascist? I told you!
Oh, you had it!
Yes!
Dude! I had no idea!
I told you!
Fascist,
baby!
Liberal! Boom! Who is Hitler?
Me!
You are
dead!
Oh, my God! Awesome!
I thought thought we were good.
I couldn't. I couldn't do it.
I didn't hear what happened.
Really, when he looked at you, I was like,
because I was already out of the game.
Yeah.
He just lied at that moment.
Yeah.
And I was
because
like,
when he, all of a sudden he was like, he's fine. I was like, I need to hear what happened. I was like,
I was like, all right, Brian's good. That's the only. That's the only.
I just passed it to you because I was like, they're all three arguing against each other. So I was like, I don't want to pick any of you because I don't know who's who. That's when I passed it.
All right, okay, hold on. Put your ballots in your sleeves.
Are we done?
We have to do werewords.
Yes. Live Gridgoms.
Come on, bro.